Today, News 8 is hosting a telethon to do our part. The American Red Cross will be here to answer your call and accept your donations. Money raised will help the Red Cross provide shelter, supplies, and sorely needed medication to earthquake victims. Every donation will help. It all begins at 4 o'clock right here on News 8.